Hi, my name is Brian Gerwitz.
It's Brad Allen.
It's Jason Lee.
Hi, my name is Andrew.
And I'm running in the Jubilee Project.
I'm running the Jubilee Project Marathon.
Turn, look, look out and see. Do you see me? 'Cause I think
we're running for Fred's team and running for the Aubrey Fund because they're both great programs and projects. The Fred's team is Sloan Kettering's runner's wing, so basically you sign up to run a certain distance or for a certain cause, and all of the money goes towards their cancer research. Aubrey Fund is a specific part of that. It's devoted to helping children get over cancer so that they have the chance to accomplish all the deeds that they might have dreamed of when they were little.
I'm really glad that we're running for them. They do some great work, and they've been involved in raising pretty substantial funds for the cause of cancer over a long period of time.
Unfortunately, we've had a lot of cancer in my family, a lot of folks have passed away, so I think that this would be a great way to support that and hopefully solve cure cancer one day. I don't know if our money's going to do that, but that'd be awesome.
I'm preparing for the marathon, first by running a half marathon, which I actually just completed, but then following a rigid schedule, which I'm sure I will break, but a rigid schedule of about 3 to 4 times of running a week for the next about, 16 to 18 weeks up until the marathon, and hopefully it'll be enough. How am I preparing? I think it's mostly mentally, right? So I'm actually getting myself ready to run. I haven't started yet, but I'll begin thinking about it soon.
Again, I'm very, very anxious. The most I've ever run is like 3 miles. So I think I've definitely a long way to go before I'm ready for the marathon in October. But I'm very, very excited, very nervous, but I'm very happy to be doing it with a lot of friends.
We hope to get your support for this project and for the Jubilee Project team, because all 4 of us are really excited to run. We're putting our hearts into training for this, and hopefully we can do it all for a good cause while having a lot of fun. We hope that you can be involved.
People should support Jubilee projects, and people should support the people running, and people should support the Aubrey Foundation and the Aubrey Fund. People should support Sloan Kettering. I think that in this event, what we're doing, there's really something for everyone. So if you find what that is, I think you've got it here.
So we're really excited. We're going to be making a ton of different videos along the way, including this one and some training videos, and hopefully a video of the actual race.
Thanks so much for watching this video, and thanks for your time and support. And please feel free to pass this on to anybody else you think might be interested. You can donate by clicking the link at the top of the form.
I wanna say I'll never do it again, but I can't.